Show. The Browns will have this little extra bit of rest before they host the Steelers.